How's it going, everyone? I'm Game Master 648, and welcome back to Life is Strange 2. I did do episode 1 of this, a let's play back in 2019, a few videos on it. I did do more videos on episode 1 still, but not all the way till the end. Still, Life is Strange 2. Yeah, it takes place 3 years after the first Life is Strange game. And yeah, I did play this today because I felt like doing it. I did record a video on this, but my PlayStation 4 overheated and turned off all by itself. My recording was lost, and I have to play this all over again on the current checkpoint I was on. Okay. Empty bottle. Can't look at his dad's picture. Identification card. Yeah, you have to be careful how much money you spend while going shopping. Should ditch that. Phone dead. We went to Arcadia Bay and saw the town destroyed. So in episode 5 of season 1 of Life is Strange, if you choose to sacrifice Chloe or Arcadia Bay, the town will be standing still or be destroyed. Either way. Porto Lobos. Rip Arcadia. Screw tornadoes. Yeah, Arcadia is destroyed. It just still stinks that, I mean, it really stinks to see that people there did die. I mean, if you choose to sacrifice Chloe, Arcadia Bay is saved. I chose to sacrifice it because Chloe deserves to be alive. Too bad Kate Marsh has been killed during the tornado storm. Whatever. Here's the backpack.
We're so lucky Brody helped us. If it wasn't for him, we
would have been off running in the woods.
Back to seeing him like a kid again.
This is why you have to be careful, people. Never trust anyone while on the road.
Too bad Santa Claus has never left. Guess I can play a little with these two.
Me neither.
Hey! This is my fetch with the pup.
Let me do a test there first.
Okay.
Okay, puppy. Go wide. Come on,
Ashley.
Get it. Yeah.
Go.
Good dog. I think we need a frisbee. Whoa. What did you find? You just killed a shark.
This is awesome.
Pre-order content. Yeah, stuff from the first Life is Strange. Yeah. Always have to be careful, like I said. Never trust people.
Feels good.
Don't trust anybody. Trust
him. Here, looks like it's yours now.
As always.
Hold on. I didn't forget. I've had it since my first road trip. And it's always kept me safe. That's yours.
Something if she wears it? Like our official guard dog?
For sure. It's your bandana now. Okay. Time for me to hit the road again. Hey, don't look so sad. You can contact me on my blog, A Tribe Called West. So, you better keep me posted when you can, okay?
We will. Thanks again, Brody.
Ah, bro hug.
Wish you could stay with us.
Me too, kid.
Oh.
Sorry, I'll probably think of a better goodbye when
he's so disposed.
Until then, take care, my dudes.
I'm gonna miss you.
Me too. Okay. Time to hit the sack. Looks like the manager's asleep for the night. She shouldn't have any trouble from him.
Do you think people have Netflix or a jacuzzi?
Dude, this is some hotel, not an Airbnb. If you're lucky, you'll have cable and a hot shower.
You better, because
I wish we still have Brody, man.
Is there a plug?
Brody gave us some cash so we can take one of these tomorrow. Yeah, let's go hike tomorrow. Just for fun.
Yeah. For fuck him. I just wish we could go there and pretend nothing happened.
Nothing better than drawing to clear my head after this mess.
So Sean wants to be a sketch artist, huh?
Time to take the pen, dude.
This episode.
I can't believe I can actually sketch Dan without my yellow head. Not to move every 2 seconds. Pretty good. But I can add more details about it. Okay, got it. Hope I won't mess up too much with the proportions. I've looked in it. Time to draw on it. This is so common in Rogers TV.
What?
GPS already. But at least we're progressing, so.
Free tourist map. Astoria. Seattle. Cannon Beach. Frank's Smokehouse. Portland. Arcadia Bay Lighthouse. Three Seals Motel. World Best Clam Chowder, Newport, Eugene. Arcadia Bay's there, but it's been destroyed. All the way to Newport. Yeah, so there's no rewind in this.
Daniel, you have towels in the bathroom. Don't forget to use them.
Man, this This hot water's gonna feel so good. We're up. Hey, don't touch that. Daniel, you love this.
One bubble bath coming up. 11 minutes.